Do you know my background? Do you know where I'm coming from? Wait a minute, I was once a security guide. I came up from the ghetto. Ghetto soldier in me now. Oh, will you understand because of a trusting phone shy?
I don't play with my money! I don't play with...
It all began on Wednesday.
Sincere condolence to everybody tonight. This is my spot.
There is a lady that I didn't come across.
This type of deals are not for just anybody.
You don't call me just anybody. You call me Kwame for short.
Orish Omekwan.
Masman notorious and notable all over the world.
500. Final offer. Do we have a deal?
My guy, you were scammed.
What's it get, man?
My friends pay me my money.
Yeah. Why don't you come off it, you stupid, scandalous prostitute? You are going to listen to me now. You will transfer that money back to my account with immediate effect.
Notorious fraudsters. They're said to be led by a tall, beautiful woman.
Madam, this woman defrauds me.
500 million naira. Listen to me and listen good. I will get upset with you. Do you know what?
Do you know me too?
So what was the plan?
How the ladies do?
Money I earned with sweat and blood. Money I go rather go spend abroad. If you don't pay, please rest assured. I will take action, I swear to God. Still same juice for
you. When did you become a breast cancer advocate?
How breast cancer? Put your breast on, please, Joe.
Now I'm done.
What? My friend,